can do it again. I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm getting critical on fuel here, man. We're about to, like, get... Because I got to go back to Paul's Valley and get fuel.
All right. So we're good? That last one's good? All right, here we go. 3, 2, and 1. David Payne, News on 6. How do you call him up in this thing? How do you do that? I don't have the number. And where are they from here? Hey guys, was that, look at that house was scooted? Look at that. Look at, okay, are you shooting that? That whole house, can we record on this? Jim, take a look at this house over here that was completely pushed off its foundation. The house is still intact, pretty much. And it was scooted off its foundation, looks like maybe 80, 90 yards to the east. The tornado pushed it off the foundation with the house staying intact. I've never seen that before.
I never have either, David. That is pretty phenomenal right there. Can you imagine if those people were in